No one involved in a retail theft in Illinois, which led to a police chase in Pleasant Prairie, will go to jail. This happened back in January of last year.
Hey, I need a squad to the right. Stop, stop, stop.
Show me your hand!
Four people were charged with stealing $18,000 worth of merchandise from the Ulta store in Highland Park, Illinois. The chase eventually crossing state lines in the Pleasant Prairie. All four people pleaded guilty. They were sentenced to 3 years of probation.